Now first at noon, a house caught fire this morning on Glen Street in South Jackson. Jackson Fire Department responded to the scene. The fire destroyed most of the home. The cause of the fire is still unknown and no injuries have been reported at this time.